like you're wanting Perfect Designs of Bling. I do not own the copyrights to the music in the background. So I do appreciate that. Oh, excuse me for y'all guys. I am so tired. I'm so tired. Gonna wait for a few people to get on and we're gonna get started. I apologize for the delay as well. Gonna start at the 4 minute mark tonight. As you can see, whole lot more than what we did last night. So it's a lot of detailed information. Brass, copper, silver, gold, black. Everything is $5 nickel and lead free. Can't get no better than this. I mean, you can, but not at this price. So, it's Perfect Designs of Bling, Patricia Capasso, your independent paparazzi consultant. Do appreciate everyone joining. I know it's late. Guys may pop in a little bit later, but the replays are on YouTube, and I'll post the link in the group as well. And we're almost done. Almost done with everything on the site as far as Perfect Designs of Bling at Wix, W-I-X, website.com. Almost done. Do not own the rights to the music, so I appreciate each and every one of you for joining when you do pop in. I know we had some previous engagements, everyone, but I appreciate you when you do decide to come in. We're going to start in about 1 minute. 1 minute. Almost 9 o'clock, so I'm gonna make this not quick, but we're gonna do this right. Tomorrow is Friday. Hope everybody has a great weekend. Yes. All right, we're gonna get started. I know a few people is doing a couple of things. So we're gonna get started. Okay. Information being sent to me. Mm-hmm. get started. Okay. All right, guys, so we're gonna get started. Do appreciate you joining us here at Perfect Designs of Bling. I'm sorry it's so late. There's the delay. I do appreciate each and every one of you, so we're gonna get started. I'm gonna start off with the first item. Hello, thank you for joining. Trisha Capasso, whoever's there. I don't know who's there, but thank you for joining. First piece is Chime Chick Rose Gold. Chime Chick Rose Gold. It was a rose gold on a fish hook. And that's going to be perfect 318 for Chime Chick. Thank you for joining. Just as you've seen, I will hold an item up and a number. If you like that item, you would just put perfect and the number in the comments. Next one is Plot Twist. It's a hoop earring. This is copper. Plot Twist. It's a post earring. If you're a hoop girl like myself, Plot Twist. All lead and nickel free, perfect 307. Right. Next we have the Halo Effect. Halo Effect. This is gold. Has some little halos in there. All the way around the earring. Got that hoop feature on a fish hook. Halo Effect. Perfect 309 for Halo. I do not own the rights to the music. So if you hear it in the background, I do not own the rights. Next we have the Dazzling Dominaire Black Hoop. So those black rhinestones in there, gives it that little diamond effect for you. These are hoop earrings. See those? Perfect 303. Next we have the Garden Explorer Copper. Very detailed. See all the detail in that? It's a copper bead. Long tassels. Something you want to do a little different. Garden Explorer. Copper. Perfect 367. The next two I'm going to show. A little bit smaller hoops. First one is going to be silver. And this is Primetime Princess. They're silver hoops with those white rhinestones in them. See right there. Guys can see that. Primetime Princess. Perfect $3.99. Then we have the, oh, hold on, there's another set here that goes along with this. These are the black ones. They are gold. I got them hidden somewhere on this board. That's funny. Oh, there. Camouflage. So this is the Welcome to the Glam Town Black. These are the black ones. Smoke black, black rhinestones. Perfect 3 3. Next ones are the Ultra Uptown Gold. Ultra Uptown Gold. They're on official kit as well. All the earrings are lead and nickel free. Most of them come on the official to pull that look for you. Gold. Perfect 306. Next ones are Start From Scratch Silver. Start From Scratch Silver. See the little scratch marks in there? Little unique little details at the bottom to give you some essential here. And it also comes with the ring that matches. Scratch the Surface ring. It's silver. Same little details as the earrings. So with this one, you can do the set perfect 332 or 332 earrings, 332 ring. Next one we have is copper. Total net revenue. Total net revenue. I guess you could say that's like a waterfall. Reminds me of an hourglass. Total net revenue. Copper. Perfect 363. Downtown Dapper Silver. It's got that mirror look in it. Got my fingerprints all over it too. Downtown Dapper Silver. Bishop as well. Perfect 327. These are some new ones and my favorites. My favorites. My favorites. I love it, love it, love it. Business casual multi. It says multi, multi-colored, but I see like a black and a glass black in that. Business casual. Perfect 334. And they're real light. So these are new. They just came out. But next set that we have is gonna be the Rustic Renegade Black Bracelet. It has a 2-inch extender on it. It is a clasp. Rustic Renegade. See that? And I've paired it with the Tribal Territory black earrings. There is orange, black, and everything, and those earrings have that same detail as the bracelet. Okay. Perfect 330. Bracelet or earrings. Okay. Excuse me for a second. Next, getting to some bracelets. And some earrings. So these are some bangles. There's five bangles and they have some little eccentric beads on them. And these are called the Stack Challenge Multi. Stack Challenge Multi. Five bangles there for you. Perfect 321. Right. The next one I'm gonna show for you guys is Laura Allure copper earrings. They're on a fishhook as well. Detail for those, and I've matched it with the Big Bloom copper stretchy band bracelet, so that detail is there. Same detail, a little texture look with the copper earrings. Perfect 302. Next set that I've paired up for you guys is a glitzy conscious silver hoop earring. That's silver. Very textured. You see those textures in there, silver. And I've paired it with a Titanic textured stretchy band bracelet. Same detail on the earrings and the bracelet there for you. Perfect 308. Got another bangle set for you. Glitzy by Association. Rhinestones in there. These are hoops as well. And I've paired it with the Bangle Babe Silver. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. These are 11 bangles. 11 bangles with glitzy. Perfect 322. Thank you for joining Perfect Designs of Bling. Trisha Capasso, Independent Paparazzi Consultant. Next, we have 7. These are brass, zesty, Zimbabwe brass bracelets. They were bangles as well. Perfect 375. Zesty Zimbabwe. Another set for you. The earrings are the Peta Piranha Silver. Peta Piranha Silver. They're on a fishhook, and I've paired it with the Mandela Mixer Silver bracelet. This is a clasp bracelet. Okay, see that? Same detail. Perfect 388. Next, same as the black ones, but these are the gold. Welcome to the Glam Town. Gold hoops with the black stones in them. Smaller hoops for you. And I paired them with the Glitzy Grunge gold bracelets. There's 5 of these bracelets. And as you can see, perfect match. Perfect match with the Welcome to Glam Town gold hoops. The glitzy grunge and gold hoops. Perfect 372. I do not own the rights to the music, if you can hear it. My name is Patricia Capasso, independent paparazzi consultant, selling $5 nickel and lead free jewelry. Next, West Wishes copper stretchy band. This is copper as well, little blue bead in the center with that detail. West Wishes. This is going to be perfect 304 for West Wishes. Now, this is something I got for my little princesses. So first, this is the Think with the Heart silver bracelet for the little princesses. It's also for adults, but I thought it'd be cute for the princesses. 2 little bracelets has that little heart on it. And then the hearts in the second one to be paired. And I paired it with the Star Hair Clip. Star Hair Clip. That is a hair clip. It says Star on it. That was one of the popular ones when it came out, and a lot of us didn't get it, but I was lucky enough to get 2. So this is a Star Hair Clip and the Think With Your Heart silver bracelet for the little princesses. Perfect 394. All right. Some more bracelets for you guys. You can always watch the replay on YouTube. I will put the link in the group. This next bracelet is a snap. Hold on to your buckle. Hold on to your buckle, copper. Hold on to your buckle. It is snap bracelet. It is copper. after you tell Copper in the center there for you. Perfect 364. Thank you for joining. $5 nickel and lead free jewelry. Perfect designs of queen. Appreciate you for joining. Anything that you see has a number. Oh no, you haven't missed it all, Mama Drew. I just started. I was late. You haven't missed it at all. You haven't missed one thing. Just a couple earrings and a bracelet. I mean, if it's something you see behind me and you want me to show it to you a little bit closer, I will. But this is a copper bracelet. It has the copper in the middle. And it's a snap. And it's hold on to your buckle. So it's a snap bracelet for you. That's copper. You didn't miss anything, sweetie. I got started late. But thank you so much for joining. Everyone else is going to be a little bit later as well. Big sis and them had a meeting, so she's going to be tuning in later. Okay. Next one I'm going to show is Brilliantly Basic Copper. I think you got this one, Mama Julia. I think you got this one. It's a little copper bracelet. And it's adjustable. It's a little thin one. I think you got this one. I'm not sure. If you didn't, I'll send you one. Because I got like 4 or 5 of these. We're going to give this perfect 340. Here we go. 348. If you don't have one, I have some extra ones. I'm going to send to you anyway. I had thought about this for you specifically. So... right. Next, before I get into the necklaces, let's do some more bracelets. So Not Sorry Copper adjustable. I'm sorry, stretchy band. So Not Copper has some rhinestones in the middle there for you. Perfect 382. This is brass. This is new. I want to say, did I always put, Texture Trade Brass. Texture Trade Brass. This is a cuff. All that detail in that. Perfect 326 for Texture Brass. Where the wildflowers are. That's a cuff as well. Has some little wildflowers in there. Okay. Perfect 386. Now I know you got this one, Mom Drew. You got the Adobe, right? I think I sent you this one. I think you ordered this one. The Adobe Copper. That one right there. I think I just sent you this one. This is a cuff. Perfect 310. Oh, there's a couple of those. I didn't even know I had those. Okay. That'll work. One of my favorite rings. One of my favorite rings. And... this is the last time I will show this ring because it's going to be mine. Flighty Flutter. Little butterflies on that. Flighty Flutter. It's a ring. Copper. It's a copper ring. Stretchy band on that as well. Perfect 397 for Flighty Flutter. This is a new bracelet, Mixed vibes. It's a cuff as well. A lot of detail in that one. Indentions and lines. Mix. Vibes. 381. Stone Samba. Stone Samba has like a light. Yep, I thought I just sent you that one. A light purple crackle. It's, they say silver. It looks a little like lavender to me. Perfect. $3.96. I'm not sure if you got this one. Did you get the Gorgeously Gypsy Copper one? Did you get this one as well? I might have just sent it to you. Gorgeously Gypsy. It's a cuff too. Perfect. $3.98. Then there's some base. Oh, I think I just showed these.
No, that was gold.
Three. Seven, basically bobble, silver, bracelet, bangles, $3.40. Rockstar Rocker, black. Where you see?
A copper necklace. Oh, yeah, that's copper.
The big beaded one? You talking about the big beaded one?
That's copper. Yep.
I'm going to show it to you next. Rockstar Rocker. Snap, smaller snap bracelet. Perfect. $3.14.
Is that the one you're talking about, Mama Judy? This one right here?
Oh no.
Where do you see? This is copper.
Is this the one you're speaking of?
This one's copper. And then I have a green one that's beside that that's brass.
Is there a copper necklace? Well, what? The bracelet? Oh, is there a copper necklace? I thought you were saying, is that,
that's the copper one that I just showed you. I don't know if you were like, yes.
This is copper. This is Twinkle in the, I'm the Star. I knew I heard something fall. This is Twinkle, I'm the Star. This is copper with the copper earrings. And then it has the copper bracelet to match with it. That's copper. Perfect. $3.54. And do you want something longer, shorter? There is a, I don't know if you like this. This one comes in gold and copper and multi, to be honest with you. I do not own the rights to the music, if you can hear it. This one is copper. If I can get it that way right. I like little coins. This one's copper. It's called Stop and Reflect. It's copper. I like little coins, and it could be worn as a choker. $3.36.
And then I have a gold one that has gold and copper in it. Just want one. One, what? Copper necklace? Is there one that I've shown you that you like? Now, this one is the same thing, but it's copper and gold with the coins. It's the same thing that I just showed you. There's a solid copper, and then this is copper and gold. So that's going to be the same number that I have. 336 for that one.
Let's see. Do you want,
I have a longer one. I don't know if you would like that one.
You let me know which one you want.
330. I knew it. I knew that's the one you want. I knew it.
Okay. Gotcha. Let me put that one to the side. 336. And I think I was going to do you like this ring as well, or do you want something just because? Do you still wear hoops? I'm not sure. I can't remember. Do you still wear hoops? Thank you for joining. Whoever just joined in, appreciate you for joining. This is a copper ring. Called Join Forces. Do you like that one, Mama Julia? You let me know. It's got the adjustable band on it too. I know you don't do too many rings because you where you work, but just because. Okay, so I'll just put this as perfect 369, and you put it in the comments if you want this one, and I'll put it in your little gift bag. Okay. I know you don't do the little longer ones, but this is a long one. This is very, very, very pretty. I might keep this one for myself. Haven't decided yet. This is very, 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 very pretty. It's a longer piece, though. This is copper, intensely illuminated copper. So that's tall. It's got the chain earrings. I don't know if you can see it. Probably my lighting's too bright on it. But this is like a pink pearl bead in the middle. Okay, gotcha. I'm gonna put that up out the way. Put them two together. Oh, yes. Okay. And this one's going to be perfect 337. Copper hoops I have. Let's see. I have these. Some like it hot. Copper. They're a little bit bigger. Post earring. 390. And then I have, where are they? I just had them. Oh, they're behind there. These are a little bit smaller. Plot twists. They're copper. They're a little bit smaller. And they're not really heavy. So, and these are 307. Thank you for joining, everyone. I know it's a late start. I appreciate you. Perfect Designs with Bling. $5 nickel and lead-free jewelry. Not sure who's here, but if you could put your name in the comments so I'll know who's here. So, I'll know who I have to send gift bags to for just joining. And I appreciate you. disco adjustable. I don't know why I keep saying adjustable. Stretchy band. Disco. I sent you some hoops. Okay, good. Disco. Stretchy band. Bracelet. It is copper as well. Perfect 301.
So this next set is going to go with that bracelet. It's perfect 301. This is going to be a whole set. Four pieces for $20.
These are the double tape copper. These are a little bit larger hoops. Has some little detail in there. Then I paired it. I did those as the upgrade earrings because this necklace has little dainty earrings. Okay. And this necklace, 22 inches, is the Royal Iridescence Copper. Royal Iridescence Copper. It's got a little diamond in the middle. Ooh. It flipped over. Let's see if I can flip it back over here. There we go. It's got a little jewel in the middle. There we go. So I paired it with the Countess to 10 copper ring. Because of the detail in the ring and the necklace. With the plat twist. No, I'm sorry. A double take earrings for the upgrade earrings. And these are postbacks. So this complete set, four pieces. Yeah. Perfect 376. A brass piece. This is the Metro Mosaic. inch necklace. Metro Mosaic. Detail in that. It's beautiful. It's blue, brown, green, all different types of colors, and that's brass. Perfect 374. Going to be the Beatbox Gold, Beatbox Queen Gold. Like an old school. One, two, let's see, six layers, I believe. Eight layers. Beatbox Queen, and I've paired it with the Ruler Gold Bracelet. Paired that together. Perfect 395. next one is a double strand 22 inch necklace. Reminds me of the beach. Okay. This is called a top sheller gold. Top sheller gold. There's like a white shell on it. My lighting is killing it. 378. Perfect 378. This is one of the new ones that came out. This is green. This is a vintage gardens. Vintage Gardens Green. Vintage Gardens Green. Perfect 333. Then the next one, this actually came, the Renegade bracelet came gold. This is black socialite black. Perfect 365. Now this is a different one. This is sea bead. It's very, 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 very different. This is called the Catwalk Queen. Catwalk Queen Gold. Very layered and detailed little sea bead earrings. Perfect 325. And then there is black sea bead as well. Little rope detail there for you. Knotted knockout. That's sea bead black. Perfect 400. This is Trinket Trove. I have one of these because I like just like the way it lays. Trinket Trove. That is copper. Perfect 345. Then this is brass. Little dainty earrings on it. Actually would go good with the where the wildflowers are bracelet. Oh no, excuse me. It would go with the texture. So this is modern day moonshine. Modern day moonshine. And it does. It goes good with this texture trade. Just notice that texture trade bracelet is brass. Perfect 373. Oh, somebody's inbox. Okay.
this is the one I put up. Actually, I have on the black one tonight. But this is the gold one. This is the gold one. This is called Knockout Queen Gold. I really need to turn some lights off. This one. Alright. There we go. I can see that better. This is gold. This is gold, and I have on the black one, same one, knockout black, knockout gold. These have the pearl earrings with them, and the black one does too. I just don't do them, and I did the upgrade earrings with elegant, extravagant gold earrings just because of the pearls in them. Upgraded earrings, so three pieces for $10, perfect $3.49, perfect $3.49. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm almost done. Thank you for joining. Whoever just joined in, appreciate you for joining. Perfect Designs of Bling. Next is a black set. Earrings, necklace. A little bit bulkier than normal, but I like it. I say that about everything, but I do. This is called the Empire State Empress Black. Empire State Empress Black necklace. It has little beaded earrings, 2-inch extender to make it a choker. And I paired it with a Desert Escape Black bracelet, cuff bracelet. It is a cuff bracelet there. This is going to be perfect $3.91 for the necklace or the bracelet. So $3.91 bracelet, $3.91 necklace. Next one is a new one as well. A little bit more detail. And this one, a little bit more fancier, if that's your liking. It's got a lot of detail on this one. This one's called the Vixen Conviction. Vixen Conviction Black. A little small, medium sized earrings, but I've upgraded earrings to Hair Glows Nothing. Hair Glows Nothing. I've upgraded those. 3 pieces, $10. The earrings are on a fish hook. Perfect $3.11. Almost done. Did I show this one? Nope. That's what I wanted to show. So this is the Fifth Avenue. If you like pearls, this is gold. Fifth Avenue. That is pretty. Gold. Fifth Avenue Fleek. Fifth Avenue Fleek Gold. Fifth Avenue Fleet Gold. That's the little pearl earrings there. You're a pearl person.
Perfect 320. Now this ring I meant to show earlier, because that's a lot of bling with the gold one like I have on. This one's called Things That Go Boom. That baby is pretty. I can actually wear them in it. That is pretty. That is very, very pretty. That is an adjustable ring. It is gold. There, I'm hoping they'll come out with some silver. Perfect 356. This is fabulously frosted gold. This is a ring also. Fabulously frosted gold. Perfect 338. Lined up gold. See the lines in it. Lined up gold. It's a ring. Perfect 313. I think I'm about running out of numbers. I made my full of heart bracelet an anklet. Right. I did that bracelet like that. Mm-hmm. That's what I like about them. That's what I like about them. Because the necklaces, if they're... And that's what I tell a lot of people, Mama Drew, if it's a long necklace, you can do it. You can make an anklet. You can make it around your wrist. I do it all the time. I do it all the time. People don't believe me, but I do it all the time. Here is another snap. Fashion Fanatic. This is yellow. I don't know why this is in my gold pile, but it's yellow. Perfect 312. It's a snap. It snuck up in my gold pile. Should be in the yellow. Should have been shown the first night. So we got to put you in your place. Okay. This one is cork silver. Cork silver. Another snap. It's actual cork and suede. Snap. Bracelet. 371. And then put this in this bag before I forget. I'm going to put it away. New bracelets, black. Ring them in. It's an urban bracelet. Black is a snap as well. It actually goes with these earrings. The diamond, dazzling diamond air black. See the same detail in them? Same detail. So we'll do this as a perfect 303 as well. Because the earrings was 303, we'll add the bracelet in as 303 as well. Okay. I'm gonna go longer and I always do an hour. I didn't rush to begin the night. Let's see. Let me make sure I got everything. Now, just to let you guys know, I know every once in a while I post new stuff. It's not that I'm not ordering. I just want to be able for you guys to see what's further down on the page, because as I post every day, everything else gets pushed down. And it's not that I'm trying to push stuff that I have on you. But I noticed the other week when I recycled something, just to post, a lot of y'all saw it. So a lot of this stuff gets pushed down because I post every day. So I haven't been posting the new stuff. I'm waiting. I'm going to recycle some stuff so you guys can see that you may or may not like. So that's why I haven't been posting. Alright. I think I showed this one before and actually gave this out to a few of my customers. And I appreciate y'all because y'all support me and I appreciate the support. But this is very different. This is the Texas Temptress. Silver. Perfect 330-366. Then the next one is the More Roar Silver. This is a little bit heavier. It really is. I'm gonna be honest. More Roar Silver. A little bit heavier than the normal necklaces they come out with. More Roar Silver. Perfect 387. And then this one, it's not really heavy. I actually have this one myself. I got this one a long time ago. Oh, that is mine. Can't show you that one, sorry. Okay, I think the only two other things that I haven't, three other things that I haven't shown. This is the Martyr and Glam Gold. Very detailed gold beaded earrings with it. It is a longer piece. This is one of the pieces I actually wore when I was on vacation as waist beads. So it is possible. All these pieces are very versatile. Okay. So it looks like this. It has the little beaded earrings. It's detailed all the way down. And then it has chains at the end. Okay. 329. I actually wore this as waist beads on my vacation. Alright. And let's see. One more. And I'm going to let you guys get some. Well, two more. And I'm going to let you guys get some. Because I have to get up at 4 in the morning. And cook some breakfasts and do some catering. Walk the walkabout gold. It's actually suede. It's not regular chain. Perfect 342. Saying two, and I keep seeing spots with no numbers. This is a little smaller one, beach look. If you like it, it's gold as well. Beach flavor is gold. Little gold, little tassels. 368. And the last one, it is another long piece. It is 4 pieces, $20. The final piece of the evening has little black dainty earrings with it. This piece Sandstone Soleus. Sandstone Soleus. I did the upgraded earrings, El Paso Edge. Then you have the Black Soleus ring. Silver. And then the Black Class Glyphs bracelet. It has the same detail. Gives that same features. Hieroglyphics. So all four pieces, four individual five pieces, $5. Perfect $3.15.
All right. That is it. It's over. I'm done. Appreciate you, Mama Junior. Anybody else that checked in? Love you, love you, love you. Website will be up by Monday. All live feeds on YouTube at Perfect Designs of Bling. And I'll be posting some new stuff tomorrow afternoon that I've ordered for you guys. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you for joining. Have a great night.